But at cruiserweight, I don't know, because he started about 54 pounds. 6 years, 75.
But it's Canelo, he's special. He'll do it's it. He could do it. If anyone could do it, Canelo could do it. Roy Jones did it. Didn't Roy Jones, James Toney?
I have no doubt about it. I think he can make it happen, Canelo.
Didn't I see you in camp with him? Spence.
Yeah, Spence and Miguel Cotto. In camp with Miguel Cotto when he fought Canelo. So that's why I was like, Canelo is, he's a special fighter because he's a champion at 54, 60, 68, 75. Yep. And I believe he can become a champion at cruiserweight, but it depends who.
Well, he's fighting the toughest guy.
He finds the best one. So no doubt.
What's next for you, Chef?
Now I'm a free agent now. I just got all my stuff. Yeah.
And so whatever, anybody you call. You're a hired gun. You're an assassin. Anybody you want to fight? What weight?
I want to fight at 68. Sure, I'll try 60.
Who should he fight at 68?
I think Charlos.
Yeah.
Jermell Charlos, good dude, great champion.
Yeah, great people. Jermell is I was just in camp with Jermell.
Jermell's the best.
Jermell is my homie.
But you're gonna fight Jermell, not Jermell.
Yeah, Jermell, I'm cool with Jermell. With Jermell, I just seen him around the gym.
He's a great person.
They're both great people.
But we're talking boxing.
But boxing, you would love the business.
Surda, what happens? Him and Jermell.
Business is business.
Exactly.
What do you think about him and Charlos?
I think Cem is good.
How do you see the fight, Cem?
Me too. I think he's a heavy-handed guy, but I'm also a tough guy. You know, I can fight. I got it all. But to become be the best in boxing is this. Business. To become the best fighter, you have to fight the best. He's the world champion right now. He got the best belt. He got WBC belt. So
I think that could be an interesting fight. Yeah, because they come forward at the time. Charlos is a heavy hand. His guy too.
Yeah, Zurdo, because Zurdo knows I sparred with Zurdo.
Wow, really?
Yeah, we sparred the last game.
How was that? How was like sparring Cem Kilic?
He kicked my ass.
But, you know, we went to Kodiak together. We have good times. It's always good camp together, you know? So I'm going to start helping him out too for this fight next week. I just got back from New York. So I'm going to start helping him out for his upcoming fight in this camp.
All right, there you have it, Surda Ramirez. Tell people where to follow you.
Surda Ramirez, Instagram.
Where do they follow you?
Kilic Boxing on Instagram.
Kilic, who you got, Porter or Crawford?
Crawford.
Decision or
knockout? Decision. Porter is just too tough, too awkward. But Crawford, this is different type of animal, you know?
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned right here. Facebook.com/SickBackReporting.